There is a big question whether the small pump from EK, this is a review for EK pump. This is from the kit. And this review is specifically for Brian, aka Jomilin. He wants to know if this little pump can power this 480. Let me close it up. 480 quad. It's big. Very big. It is also thick. It's thick. So I brought many water. I brought 751 thermal jug. This is 1 liter. 1 liters. 1 liters daw.
Talay.
Okay. There. 1 liters. Okay. Hang on. And I will put some water. Din, pause the video. This is preliminary suction of the water inside the reservoir. As you can see, it's very fast. It sucks in, never return. Okay, now Mr. Brian, look how fast this pump. Okay? Now that answers your question. So EK, this is for you. Now Brian, this is also for you. Now, as you can see, there are factory leftovers when they use this thing, when they manufacture this thing. There are sediments. Alright? See the white. Like my dandruff in Bisaya, caspa. Let me have a run again. So, ladies and gentlemen, this video has been brought to you by Comcom PCK Smarts, Cebu City. Philippines. By the way, for more information, I almost used up my 1 liter of water for this radiator. Okay, let's stop it. Where's the box? Okay, that's a 480 quad radiator. And this has been from the EK kit. Hey, fix the camera. Bim bim, fix the camera. Okay. Bim bim, fix the camera again. Better close up. Okay, this is the pump from the EK kit H30 Supreme LT 360EN high performance water cooling kit. Congratulations, EK. Bim bim, focus. 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 By the way, it has also a very silent pump brought to you by EK.